Okay, I've decided that I don't want to do this because I've got my fly spell. So I don't want to do, like, blighted stuff. Because that might come later. That might be story related. So, where am I going now? And I have no idea how much fly I have left. Which I think I have a lot. But I'm up here for the world map. There's not really much up here except for a fort here and there. A bunch of dogs. Fucking aliens and chalks. That should be it. So anyway, this, I might be able to fly and get this whole thing. Unless I find a bunch of caves and stuff, because then I want to go in there at least, see what's in there. Jesus. What's that? Hey, that's a Silt Strider carcass. Let's see. Or I guess it's a shell. It's probably not a carcass. It's probably rotted a long time ago. What's that? Let me get this square here. There's another one. Right? Get this one, and then I'll go up there and see what that thing was. There we go. I want to use my fly spell while I can, you know, not have to climb up hills and walk a lot slower than I usually would. So this is it. Wow, there's... Our blood is made for fighting. Die with honor, oh, power! God, there's a lot of people here.
Your bones will be... My dinner. Now, you die.
No, I don't, because I have this. Where is it? Yeah, one of those. Actually, probably two of those.
You grow weak. Blood is made for fighting.
I can do this.
Hold still, coward.
I have fatigue potions as well. Right? Somewhere in here? Exclusive restore fatigue, please. I need one really bad. I have one.
Give up.
Never. I really like the statue at this place, so I'm gonna check it out. And people are fucking with me, so fuck off. It's not fair, my axe is a piece of crap right now. She has a really good axe. Nice axe, baby.
You will bring me great honor. Escape while you can.
Yet another one. Okay.
Give up! You will die here!
The axe is about to break, I think. This lady is tough.
I will kill you quickly.
Surely that's it, right? Look at all these little buildings. It's like 1, 2, 3, 5, and then a propylon chamber. Is my axe broke or what? Shit. Hopefully I find some damn... Yeah, I don't have any. She's got a battle axe. I don't want a battle axe. He's got a really shitty axe. Another battle axe. This is a war axe. No? Jesus. Almost dead. I can't use another one of those things. I mean, that's... I guess I used all the little ones. Wait. I had... Yes. Here, there has to be a bed in one of these. Are you hostile as well?
Yes.
I killed all your friends. I'll let you live. Just showing you that I know how to swing this axe. Durz's hut. Five people. You're Yadba. Did I kill Durz? Urzel. Yam. Bumbub. And Karzug. Let's see what Durz has to say. What do you have to say? Why are y'all up here? This is ridiculous.
Say your business.
He doesn't really like me, but I am waving an axe in his face. Let's see if this guy... He ran over here and was like a patch in the back of his head. Oh god, you're fucking killing me.
Ha!
this thing breaks.
You fight now, like a child, you die.
These orcs are tough.
Escape while you can.
Should have used one of mine that I made. I get left. Y'all ain't got motherfucking hammers.
Escape
I'll
while
kill
you can.
Again. That was a spool. I didn't know that orcs could sew. A lot of orcish armor. Kidding me, I'm gonna have to start shooting these things with. You know what? I'm gonna use a battle axe. I don't use a shield anyway. So I think I can carry it. First, I have to sleep. How about 4 hours? Until healed. Oh, fuck. 10 hours. Damn. Alright. I'm gonna wait on endurance. Go with intelligence and strength. And go with willpower. Yeah, more fatigue. Sounds good. Alright. This guy had one. Now the guys out here had one. Yeah, you have one. This is just temporary. It's better than what I have now. Umug's hut.
Escape while you can.
Put you on the ground, Umug. He's paralyzed himself. A little bit better. Looking for a propylon index. I would love to carry those things, but I don't have unlimited weight. Need to be careful what I pick up. How much was this paralyzed thing? That doesn't make any sense at all. Only $70 and it paralyzes. I mean, that's a pretty good effect. Gashna's hut. Be funny if he was the one that had a Propylon Index. Nope. Lumbug, he's dead.
You will die here!
Wait, it was Bumbug. This was... Lambug. People in the huts have no money. Lurog's hut.
You will bring me great
bring
honor.
Bring me great honor. Escape while you can.
Oh shit, I'm about to die. They're killing me. I don't have any more of that stuff. Oh, that's a long way, right? When is the autosave? When I went through the door? I know it's been a long time since I actually saved. When I slept. Okay. Okay, well, I'm just going to, yeah, I'll do that. There we go. Oh, I didn't sleep, did I? Alright. Let's see, I had to go get the, Let's kill this motherfucker first. Actually, I haven't been in here. Let's see what's in there.
Yes.
Do you trade things? You do. How sweet of you. Very nice things. Yeah, why not? I've been collecting those. I need all these. Not that one. I think that I need those three. Wow, that's a lot. I'll be right back, ma'am. I'm gonna put on something to make me smell a little better. I can't spend most of my money on these things, but I really need them. And I don't need two of them. Got that. Okay. That's much more like it. How about... Headache, that's good. Great. Alright. Now, I will save.